Today, Clarkson takes one in the plums.
Oh, sorry.
You actually hit him in the plums.
James makes a sandwich with
salad cream.
And Hammond shares his opinion on Cocomelon.
I
object to it existing. It shouldn't exist.
All right, everyone listen. We don't want to have a repeat of what happened last night.
He's not scared to mash that pedal, and he's definitely not scared to grenade that engine ready to go for broke. He is a madman behind the wheel. The guy is absolutely done.
Hola, what is that? Did someone lose their people up here? No?
Oh. I'll tell you, I've been waiting for this first race. Two great drivers are gonna line it up for you. Be ready to make some noise for them.
I say that one driver who has been really catching some love at these Top Gear events is Nick Cooper. If he can keep up the pressure, he's gonna make more of those wins happen. Alright, check this out. Oops, hold up.
Like I was saying earlier, he's got a lot of talent, guys. Got a total gift on the strip. It's ridiculous. Keep your eyes on him. They call him the comeback kid because he's famous for pulling out those last-minute wins. People gonna sleep on this guy. Can somebody say smoking him? He is working hard out there. How about a little love? Let's do this.
Tell you what the worst part about all of it is. Oh, hey, gents. This is just unbelievable. Nick Cooper put away two. honestly, I'm not saying I'm surprised, but still, I never thought I'd see this day. Stig has got one less chance.
They know this fellow. One left. Have seen some insane racing go down on the strip today. And it's all come down to the wire, ladies and gentlemen. We've got one last race to run here. At least it could be the last race if Lee Cooper...